This is the Reggae Reflection Podcast with Empress K.
Welcome to the all-new Reggae Reflection Podcast. This is Empress K. In this week's episode, this is a replay of the weekly reggae update. It airs every Sunday at 2:30 p.m. on Live 97.5 FM in Salisbury, Maryland on the Irie Vibes show.
Ready now?
All right. Ready now.
I hope you all remember to spring forward. We are now in daylight savings time, and I don't want you to miss a second of Irie Vibes. Without further ado, let's get into this week's reggae update for the week of March 13th. I want to give a big shout out to Jamaican artist Aisha Bell. She joined us last week. She was a special guest as we kicked off Women's History Month. That was such a great conversation that she had with Reggae Paul. And we're going to look out for much more to come from Aisha Bell. But make sure you also check out her latest single, Greatness, produced by Gold Bars in Switzerland. This week I have brand new music from another woman in reggae, and that is Shenseea. She just dropped her debut album, Alpha, on Friday, and it debuted at the number one spot on the Reggae iTunes album chart. Concerts and festivals are definitely coming back, so I have a lot of exciting events coming up on the concert calendar. Buju Banta made a big announcement on Instagram, and I have much more news coming up right after this.
This week's birthdays.
Reggaeton artist Bad Bunny celebrated his birthday on March 10th, and Bobby Don't Worry Be Happy McPherrin was on the 11th. Joe Mersa Marley's birthday was yesterday on March 12th, along with Keys from Kez the Band and Christopher Ellis as well. And coming up this week is the birthday of Nadine Sutherland on March 15th and Natural Black on March 16th. Happy birthday, everyone.
These are this week's headlines.
The Bob Marley One Love Experience has been getting great reviews in London. Last month, it made its global debut at the Saatchi Gallery, and the exhibit will be there for a total of 10 weeks, which ends on April 18th, and then it will go on a multi-city tour.
The concert calendar.
So many important events to celebrate.
The concert calendar is certainly heating up. Last year at this time, I didn't have a whole lot of events to add. This year is quite a different story. The announcements keep on coming. For the latest information, you can check out the events on the reggaereflection.com calendar. And this week, I have a couple shows coming up I want you to know about, including one where you can win tickets to this show in New York City. Boston-based Jamaican artist Mighty Mystic is on tour, and he has a few shows coming up this week. He will be at Cafe Wa on March 16th in New York City. And my colleagues at Live Reggae New York City are giving away tickets. If you want to win a ticket to this show, text 347-926-3675 for more information on how you can enter to win. Mighty Mystic will also be appearing at the Zen Barn in Waterbury, Vermont on March 17th. On March 18th, he will be at the Colony at Woodstock. And on March 19th, he will be having his album release for his album Giant. And that will take place at the Paradise Rock Club in Boston. Giant is Mighty Mystic's fifth studio album, and he just released a couple tracks from it, including Far From Jamaica, which features Sizzla and his son Tyler Loyal, and Goshen, which is a tribute to his hometown in St. Elizabeth, Jamaica. Reggae Rise Up Florida will take place next weekend in St. Petersburg, Florida. That will start on Friday, March 18th, and go through the 20th. That's got an all-star lineup. And they have just announced that they will have a Baltimore, Maryland edition. So stay tuned. I'll fill you in on that in an upcoming concert calendar. And just before Reggae Rise Up takes place this weekend in Florida, you can check out Greg Roy on the 16th. He's going to be on the unofficial Reggae Rise Up pre-party. That will take place in St. Petersburg, Florida. And Greg Roy has a whole bunch of other dates as well, so make sure you check them out on gregroymusic.com.
New Music Spotlight.
Buju Banta made a big announcement on Instagram the other day. He made everyone aware that he has a brand new album coming soon. He says it's ready. No word on the date or name yet. Hopefully we'll hear that information very soon. Nigerian artist Cruel Santino has a brand new album out. It's called Subaru Boys, Final Heaven. And he features Coffee on one of the tracks, which is called Dead Man Bone. And don't forget, Coffee's debut album is coming out this month. It will be out on March 25th. It's called Gifted. Speaking of debut albums, Shenseea's highly anticipated album is finally out. Alpha dropped on Friday and debuted at the number one spot on the Reggae iTunes chart. One of her lead singles from the album is Are You That, featuring 21 Savage, and it's already moving way up on the Rhythmic and Urban Radio Airplay charts, and you will definitely hear this in the live 97.5 rotation. Today's featured song is another song from the Alpha album. This is track 12. It's called Sun Comes Up, and her six-year-old son, Rajiro, has songwriting credit on it. And if you pay close attention to the end of the song, you will hear a very sweet interaction between Shenseea and her son. Enjoy this featured song, and remember to keep it locked to Irie Vibes every Sunday, 1 to 4, for the best in roots, rock, reggae, dancehall, afrobeat, soca, and more. If you want to catch me live, tune in next week to Irie Vibes on Live 97.5, 1 to 4, and I'll be on at 2:30. In the meantime, please take care and be safe.
I'm out.
Like a seed in the soil, you just haven't grown yet. The power you hold, you don't even know yet. But baby, I know to lead is your purpose. It's deep in your bones. Of this I am certain. You fight with the noise in your head. Got a lot of weight on your chest. It'll be alright in the morning, right? Come on in, right? Come on in. I see it in your eyes. I know you're gonna rise up. Up when the sun comes up. Up when the sun comes up. Hold your head high. I know you're gonna rise up. Up when the sun comes up. Up when the sun comes up.
I see no dark when the sun comes up.
Potential, even if you don't lift your chin up at the person in the mirror, one day you'll know, one day you'll know. You find yourself in a crisis, promise you we won't always be like this. All your scars heal up, the top is where the bottom ends up, and I want you to know you're beautiful even with your flaw. When we are buckling a different kind of war, even if you never seen it, you feel it. Just stop and stare for a minute. I can see it in your eyes.
Put it on the track.
Yep.
Okay. All right. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Thanks. You have good ear. You're a producer.